Hi, Tim Rhea here, Digital Health Live at CES 2015. We're here in Las Vegas, in the back corner of the main studio, 800 people on the other side of the wall here, and we're taking the speakers, such as Robert Urquhart, who's with a really cool company called Orrb Technologies Limited. You came in from the UK.
Yes, I did. I came in and I've just come off stage talking about the product that we're launching in April. And I think one of the things that was great, because one of the panelists had said, I don't believe in mountains. We do believe in mountains, but they should be in a kind of egg-like form.
So what was the panel topic and who was involved?
Well, we were talking about empowering the supermind, and which is a great title, because the device that we're talking about here, Orrb, is something that you can get inside of, close the door, and you can get 5, 10, 15 minutes meditation and then some learning on top of that. So, you know, it's a little personal mini digi kind of digital mountain that we're expecting corporations to really take on board and to take in to their, not just their hearts, but their workplaces.
You seem pretty interesting. What's your background?
I started out as an artist and a writer, but I got into strategy mainly because I did a lot of research and development for people, and I'm good with words. So I think that kind of helps. But I think it's part of what I've always been interested in is the way in which we relate between a digital and an analog culture. And I was working with Lee McCormack, who is the product designer of Orrb, for a while. And we've worked on several projects together. And I just really like the idea of working with a product designer that's working with wellness. And, you know, obviously the reason why this place is packed out is because digital wellness is the future of a lot of what this industry is about.
What is Orrb?
Good question. Orrb is it's two things. There's Orrb, the device, which is like a pod that you get inside of, you shut the door, and you immerse yourself in wellness, whether it's video, auditory. We've also been working with the Walter Reed Institute over in Washington to deal with post-traumatic stress disorder. So we've been doing that. OrbX is what we're launching in April, which is a corporate wellness facility, if you like, which is a kind of online social media, not really social media, but an online social media type account that every employee has. And it's linked up to digital content, and they program it rather like an airline. So they book a time slot at 9 a.m. or 5 p.m. or whatever time of day, and they go in and they immerse themselves in 5, 10, 15 minutes of meditation.
They actually go in this, and can you describe what we're seeing the back?
Yeah, this is basically, it's a kind of device with a seat. It was engineered by McLaren Engineering. So we spent 10 years developing the engineering side of it. So it looks fantastic. It feels fantastic. It's got a great interior leather seat, you know, kind of a surround sound speakers, the whole thing. And when you apply that to meditation, well, it's better than a yoga mat.
Okay. That's cool. No, it's like, I mean, like it is really interesting to come here to CES, and you're at the spear tip of the future, and you're going to see these things, and you're going to meet the people who are building them. So,
It's a product, and it's also something that we need this kind of stuff. We need to be able to shut the door and isolate ourselves. So much about what's going on is like, wear this, wear that, do this, do that. It's like, no, actually, I just want to shut the door and escape. And this is what this is partly about. Okay. Yeah, it's plugged into all this great stuff, but at the same time, it's about a little bit of isolation. Where else are you going to do it apart from the restroom?
Yeah, my friend works in Seattle at one of the saltwater isolation chambers. So we're going to start to bring some of these devices, the virtual reality goggles. But I was curious, you're already building something like that. It's interesting.
Yeah, I mean, there are so many things that we could be using this for. I mean, I think meditation and wellness is obviously such a key aspect of what we're doing. But yeah, there is an element of, wow, this is an amazing toy. It's not just a toy, though. It is something that we hope will change the way that corporate culture deals with their employees, you know. Because otherwise you have to sit in a seminar room, you have to deal with, like, you know, sitting in a room with hundreds of people, so sometimes things that you don't really want to share with hundreds of people. And there's also the learning element. We know that if you go to the same place to do something, it sticks with you longer. So this is all about going to localizing something and sticking with something that you can do and repeat again and again.
How do people find more information and connect with you?
Yeah, well, the website is currently live at orrb.com. I'm Robert, so I'm Robert at orrb.com. And yeah, we're open to people getting in touch with us. We're intending on launching in Lausanne in Switzerland on the 30th of March. And we'll also be launching over here in California and in the UK. The first two territories are US and UK. But we're very excited about being in the US. We're partly a US company. Our investor is a US citizen. And, you know, we see this as a kind of UK-US union.
All right. Well, thanks so much for being on the show.
Okay. Thank you for having me. Thanks.